50 like this. Baba and planet both are weak, means the problem coming in early age. If Dasabhuti is good, means it will be delayed. Not in 20, it will be maybe 30 like this.
Yes.
If you see some person, in small age also, they are getting some problems. That is called, in this case, Bhava, planet, Dasana. The three will be weak, sir. Okay, sir. Lot of event is bad. Bhava, planet, and Dasana, Buddhila, all are weak. Means they are continuously, they are arising the problems, sir. If Bhava is good, planet is bad, means neutralize. The problem will be later age, after 50, after 40, like this.
Potentially is strong.
That is why we are called potential. Yesterday also I told you. Potential means the rock. Dasabhuti means the sisil. If you are putting the hammer with the sisil on the sisil, only dart will be come in rock. If the potential is weak, means the rock is not a rock. What is sand? If you put sand ball, if you put sisil, putting hammering, one hammering, all the sand will be broken. Understood?
Yes, yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. Sir, what about paralysis?
What's that? Paralysis. Paralysis means how it is coming, sir?
Brain.
Which power? That sounds. Karaka, sir?
Sun.
That sense.
Sun is very important.
Yes, sir. That is very important, sir. Sun is very important, sir. Major part is available. Yeah.
Have we covered cancer completely? Cancer. Let us go to cancer. Different type of breast cancer, heart cancer, paralysis, mercury also.
For example, breast cancer.
Yes.
First, cancer means
paralysis.
First cancer means 4th sublar, 4, 6, 8, 12. If it is 4th sublar is only at 3, 7, 9, cancer will not come. Cancer. We are the hero of the power. And Rahu. Okay, sir. Then, this is general. All the cancer, this is the root, sir. Now, problem in mouth cancer.
Yes.
Definitely second house should damage. Brain cancer.
Sir, we have an example of mouth cancer.
The second house, sir.
No, I can't.
You have. Put horoscope in our room, sir. Brain cancer, lagna bhava. Breast cancer, fourth bhava. Okay, sir.
Prostate cancer.
Particular area. Actually, this is not for blood cancer. This is not only. Only Rahu is enough.
Blood cancer.
Definitely, lagna should damage, sir.
Okay, lagna also.
Because blood is there in our body, sir.
Everywhere.
Everywhere means that is lagna. Eye is which area, sir?
Second house.
Okay, sir. Hand in which area, sir?
Heart.
Heavy there. They are both disconnected. Actually, Bhava and planet is, available whole body. Bhava is one thing. Bone, in which area bone is there, sir? That is, bone is Karakappa, planet, sun. Muscles is which area? Muscles is there, sir?
Whole body.
This is Karakappa, Mars.
For bone cancer also, lagna is also involved?
Yes. Because bone cancer, bone cancer, lagna.
Lagna and sun both.
Yes, sir.
Lagna, sun, Rahu, Ketu.
Particular part damage means particular bhavasa. Whole body is damaged means vagnasana.
Bone marrow cancer is backside, fifth house.
Fifth house.
Fifth house and accumulated and karma.
Yes sir.
Disease comes.
Okay sir.
Fifth
house. Now we are, I am telling sir, cancer is big disease or bad, small disease sir?
Big
disease. All the big diseases are 4-8-1. All the big diseases. Challengeable disease.
All big diseases are
4-8-1, sir.
4-8-1.
Because these are unfavorable to 6th house.
4-8-1 bhava or 4-8-1?
4-8-1 bhava, sir. Actually, for 6th house, which bhava is developing the 6th house, sir?
8th
house. 4-8-1.
4-8-1.
Because 4 is 11th house for 6th. 8th is 10th house for 6th. Therefore, the big diseases are all called 4-8. 12 is regular treatment, long term treatment, hospitalization, like this. Therefore, 4-8-1 is long term disease. Okay, sir. Another sir.
So what about thyroid?
Thyroid. Fourth house, sir.
Twelfth.
What, sir? Fourth and Venus. Same. 4-6-8. 4-6-8.
Leukoderma.
So what is?
White patches on body.
Leukoderma, sir. Leukoderma.
That is Saturn, sir. Saturn is the karaka for skin, sir. Okay, sir. In which area? Total body means lagna also defected. Okay, sir. In this case, 8 or should not come, sir. Only 6 is here. Only 6. Lagna is coming to 6. 8 is coming, it will be damaged. 6 is called, actually, 7 is social. Social status is called 7th house. Social status means all the human body, they are the skin is all are same, sir. Approximately all in our body, social status are 7th house is equal.
Jodi.
Equal colors. More or less equal color. Our body is more or less is equal color. Some area when the sunlight is not touching means that area is little bit color. Approximately more or less same color. One area only giving different color means, for example, I am a black. If one of my skin, this face or this area, it will be red or like sar color, that is shape for me. Is it correct or not, sir?
Yes.
If the color is totally sar color means I am happy. That is good. But all area is black, only this area, this area, this area, this area, this area, some white dot is there. Means that is shape for. That is little bit
somewhat odd.
Hard. But it is not giving to pain or it is not giving to disturbance any part means,
yes.
That is only 6th house.
Okay.
6th house means unequal. This is equal color. 6th house is unequal. But without 8 means that is no problem. Only we are getting little bit suffer from our other people. That's all, sir.
Social status is better.
Yes, sir. 6th house is little bit decreased social status, sir. Okay, sir. If it is 8 means it is converted as a
pain
or some
injury will come, sir.
Some dart will come and then injury will come. The type of disease called different skin color change. and some injury will come, sir, here. The finger will be like this. What type of
arthritis?
Case,
arthritis.
That is 6-8 also. Saturn coming 6-8 also. That type of
ovary cancer.
What, sir?
Ovary cancer.
7th house should be connected 6-8 also. Lung also damage. 7th house also damage.
Venus will be considered or not?
No, sir. Venus will be considered. Actually, in our horoscope, good planet damage means the type of disease little bit harder.
Little bit?
Give harder, sir. For example, sugar complaint. This is harder or not, sir? What, sir? This is not giving less total status, sir. This problem, sir.
Arthritis.
That is giving protein status little bit down.
Yes.
That is Saturn.
Okay.
Saturn related disease giving skin problem. Skin problem, psoriasis. This is, these are giving little bit our status reducer. This is called, this is coming from Sun, Saturn.
That is leprosy.
Leprosy. When the disease gets cured, that depends upon the
dasavritti. Actually, the potential is weak, means dasavritti will cure. Again, it is coming. Potential is good, means
it will get permanently cured.
It will be permanent. Dasavritti means this is temporary. It will be cured. Or it will not come, sir. But sir, mainly in our case, all the cases, not only disease, marriage, all the cases, potential should be noted, sir.
Anything we have left and you want to tell, sir?
A lot of diseases, sir.
Yes, you can tell.
I am telling, sir. Blood pressure. Moon and the shadows.
Moon and Taurus.
Digestive problem. Which house, sir?
Sixth house.
Which one?
Sixth house. And the moon also.
Sixth house
and
moon.
Moon, sir.
For which?
Digestive problem. Sixth house and moon. 6-8.
Sun is not there.
In this fourth house is not
important. Foot. The karana of our foot is moon, sir. All the cooked item are called as moon, sir.
Here fourth house is not required.
No, sir.
Fourth house is not
required. Fourth is moon, sir.
6-8-12.
BP is of a 2. One is a high BP, another is a low BP.
8-12, both are 8-12, sir.
Third house 8-12, moon 8-12.
Yes, sir.
Sir, for blood pressure only 8-12.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. That is another one is liver problem.
Yeah, liver problem. Yes.
Which planet, sir?
Jupiter.
Jupiter.
Sir, for liver problem?
Jupiter and the 10th house.
Liver.
Sir,
for blood pressure.
10th house 6-8-12. Jupiter 6-8-12. Why we are telling Jupiter means? In all the planets, Jupiter is the big planet.
Yeah, Jupiter is the 10th.
Okay, sir.
Kidney problem?
Okay, tell me, sir. Jupiter is the big planet. For liver problem, which color is coming, sir?
Yellow.
Yellow is the identification. Yellow is for which planet, sir?
Jupiter.
That's all, sir. But see how the
kidney,
it will work, sir.
Kidney problem.
Common sense, how will it work, sir?
Kidney problem?
Jupiter is the big planet. Compared to all planets, Jupiter is the big planet. In our body, very big organ is liver. Compared to all organ, lot of organ is there. All organ, Jupiter, liver is the big organ. Therefore, planet Jupiter is the big planet. For liver, what are the symptoms is coming? Yellow symptom is eye or urine like this. The yellow color is for Jupiter only. Therefore, Jupiter is the card for liver.
Again,
Bhava is 10th house. Why 10th house? 10th house is the largest scale. large scale work is called as a 10th house. You are manufacturing the pen in your house is called 4th house. You are manufacturing this pen in your house, daily 1000 pen means this is called 4th house. Same pen manufacturing per day 1 lakh or 2 lakh in industry, it is called 10th house. What is that? 4th house also production. 4th house is called production. 10th house is called
big unit.
Unitly production.
Mass production.
Mass production. Correct. Mass production. Therefore, in our body, the liver is doing mass production, sir. Lot of work is done by the liver.
Kidney problem.
Kidney problem. Kidney 7 and Saturn, sir. 6, 8, 2.
Kidney 4?
7. 7 is the kidney, sir.
Why Saturn?
Saturn is the, what I told, waste material is called Saturn, sir. Waste material. Saturn is the waste material, sir. Or bad smell material or Saturn. Okay, sir. Our 50 and urine, all are Saturn, sir. Piles problem.
Yes.
Piles.
Piles.
Piles. Piles. Piles is called 9th house. 9th should connect 2, 8 to us. You have to mention 2, not 6, sir. 2. I am telling how, why I am telling to, I am telling, sir. Karaga is?
Mars.
Mars. Or Ken. Because, why do it means, 3 names, what we call, sir? Road. Wide road. Wide road or free circulation.
Free flow
circulation. 2-8 means what, sir?
Narrow
or disturbance road.
Yes.
And narrow road, sir.
Yes.
What is meaning of wide, sir?
Same.
Okay, sir. Vice, how it is coming means our bad cells are combined with some knot. Correct, sir. Some knot will come. Therefore, the way is narrow. Okay, sir. Why we are telling Mars and Keru means narrow planet is the Keru.
Yes.
Mars is giving more pain.
More pain and blood.
In all the planet, pain planet is Mars.
And blood also.
Blood also.
Pain planet.
Pain planet. Pain means Mars. Actually, lot of disease is there, sir. The piles related pain, actually our pain is in medical people, they are making the piles rating, sir. Pain rating, sir. They are telling top most is 10. This is coming in cancer first period. 5 they are told 8th, sir. They are told because when I written medical astrology, I purchased lot of books in Tamil in
medical
book. I one day ago I got 10,000 rupees. All the book in Tamil I purchased. First of all, I read why the disease is coming. After that, I see in a pain related book, they are telling for piles related pain, it is 8th, sir, mark. 8 is very,
yes.
Because very pain is coming. After pain is coming. Always pain is coming. Okay, sir. That is why we are telling Mars also breath and pain also coming Mars. Okay sir.
Which is the planet for inflammation?
Mercury sir.
Mercury.
Many cases we have looked as Mars and Rahu in 8th house. Maximum 5 people have
Mars. Yes sir. Eighth sublord. Because these are the karma sir. Okay sir. Actually only if you learn our human anatomy or what you tell?
Anatomy.
You learn medical studies. Because here the what are the 6, 8, 12? 8 always opposite to the nature.
Eight opposite nature, eight negation of ninth.
Ninth is grace, God grace. Are naturally cured matters, all are ninth. Naturally, it will be cured naturally. That is called ninth. For example, systems is the disease. This is favorable for ninth house or not, sir? 8th house is unfavorable to 9th house, sir. But 6th house is not damaging the 9th house. That means, what are the disease comes from 6th house, if you are not taking medicine, it will be definitely cured. Some delayed section. If you take medicine, it will be cured before. But in 8th house matter, it will not cure
by itself.
Okay sir, that is why any disease, because this is not only a disease sir, now we are discussing this matter, not only disease sir, not only medical astrology, whole astrology it is coming sir, same will be applied as a professional also. Here what are the disease and taking the power, in professional, same what are the profession, what are they are doing, it is coming in one power. For example, roundism, smuggling, which bhava sir?
Smuggling,
roundism?
Eighth.
Why eighth house sir?
Unnatural.
This is secret. Opposite to our
life.
Secret also. Okay sir. That is why same matter, if you created in this medical astrology, you can save application in professional astrology. This type of methodology is not available in our old KP. They are our old KP. Old KP, they are giving only rules only. But we are here, you are only told this one.
Yes.
Sir, sometimes what
else? What some kindness I am giving, after that you are making your rule itself. There is no backup. All the this 8-12 is compulsory coming, sir.